Rectum is second last part of our large intestine. It stores digested food, means waste coming from small intestine, and sends signals to brain when stool release is required. Sometimes, due to some reasons, if changes occur in DNA of the rectal cells, they start growing abnormally and form an outgrowth or bulge in the rectum. This is called rectal cancer. According to American Cancer Society, except skin cancer, colorectal cancer is the third most common cancer diagnosed in the United States, with 44,850 cases of rectal cancer in 2022. Let's know why and how rectal cancer occurs. The exact cause of rectal cancer is still unknown. However, it occurs due to changes in DNA of the rectal cells. During fetus development, if genes of colorectal cancer transfer from parents to offspring, they cause rectal cancer in newborn babies. Similarly, production of bile acids is high in small intestine of people with high-fat diet. This can cause rectal cancer. If a person has severe inflammation in colon and rectum, the bacteria in these regions cause infection. This disturbs function of rectum cells that may result in rectal cancer. Besides, chances of rectal cancer are high in alcohol abuse and radiation therapy because acetaldehyde release in alcohol digestion that cause changes in DNA of human cell. While radiations may cause physical changes in DNA of normal cells that increase chances of rectal cancer. Symptoms. In case of rectal cancer, bleeding from outgrowth or bulge disturbs function of rectal cells that results in diarrhea or constipation. In such conditions, patients feel severe abdominal pain and tiredness. Diagnosis and treatment. To diagnose rectal cancer, colonoscopy, EET scan, MRI, and PET means positron emission tomography tests, etc. While keeping in mind the stage of rectal cancer, surgery, chemotherapy, radiation therapy, and immunotherapy, etc. are recommended. Hope so, you learned something new in this video. Thanks for watching.